Hello. I'm so glad you made it. We have a few more songs for you. This next song's a little complicated. people in this room may know this story already, so I apologize. But there's this terrible painting. It's not terrible. It's actually my favorite painting, and it's by Goya. And it's, you might know it. It's called Saturn Devouring His Children. Oh, good, good. He knows. He's seen it. You are?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh. I was like, I am too. Anyway, so Goya painted this painting, and I'm just going to come over here and describe it to you. It's like this man, and he's crazy. He's got like these crazy eyes, and there's just a baby like hanging out of his mouth, eating this baby. And it's so weird, and it's so cool. And anyway, Goya didn't paint it on like a canvas to go out and be in the world. He painted it like on a wall in his house so that he could just look at it all the time. This man eating this baby, and I was so moved by this whole scenario. So anyway, I wrote this song about it. It's called Soul Kisser. It's also a little bit about my dad.
Wretched man devours his children.
She loves him.